George, where are you?
Ooh.
Is that a tree?
George had never felt prouder. Now that he had the perfect home, the bird could live here forever.